school alone, you know, creative and performing arts, you know what I'm saying? It was like, it's so much talent here, you know, and it's yet to be shown.
It's been a big influence on our lives, I guess you could say.
Yeah.
That's why, you know, we always try to make sure we do our videos here and do our photos here.
That's right.
This here and that here.
As much as we can.
Because, like, you know, the fans that want to be a part of the group, you know, we want them to be a part of where we live and where we're from and the environment that we came from, as well as just listen to the records. Music, you know.
We want to always stay in touch with the people also. We want the people to be able to get to know us, touch us. We don't want to seem too big for anyone.
Yeah. Well, now since we have... we're going to play a little ball. We're going to, you know, let all this stuff out of our system.
Baseball,
play a little ball. Yeah, baseball. So, so why don't you come with us?
They got that baseball thing.
Yeah, man. I ain't trying to get sweaty. I got on my good clothes.
I don't like crowds, and I don't like to get into, you know, a lot of, you know, what's happening. You know, that don't excite me.
Yeah, yeah. Check this out. Sean Gooden in the house.
I'll show you guys what we do in our off time. You know, see, Rock and Jock didn't invite me last year, but this March is going to show them how to do it.
This pitch is one of my specialties, you know what I'm saying? Check this out. This is called... the Motown Philly under pressure pitch. Check it out.
So, what do you think going on, man?
I got Nate. I feel like you got a little flavor.
I'm just the kind of person that I like. I like doing a lot of different things. I try to be a jack of all trades. When I'm home, I'm putting in a garage door opener, or I'm laying down tile in the basement, or I'm doing walls.
Got those World Series Phillies over here. They're awesome. Here we go.
Kind of shot. I'm bringing it.
Oh, you see that strike?
Yeah, but that's cool, boy. Though. But that's cool, though.
Sean,
I'm cool with my brother. Watch my brother hook it up. Did you check that out, boy? You can feel the wind way in the back seat.
Hold up, man. Hold up.
Check this one. This is called the It's So Hard to Say Goodbye to the Ball When It Whizzes Behind You pitch.
Well, that's not nothing. I mean, he got, you know, two more strikes to go, and there won't be any more strikes.
Okay.
But you know what? I want to see a video, man. No, I want to see a video. Ooh-ah, let's see a good video. You know what, that video was like real fly. It was like a fantasy type thing, man.
That was real nice.
Yeah.
So I'll tell you what, you guys check out the video, and we're going to check out the game.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Injection, fellas.
Yeah.
infatuation, lust, and a lot of love. Sweet caresses, yes, it's good to be as you are. And quench my breath, ecstasy fills the air. As you kiss on my neck, you stroke the back of my head. To hold you tonight, I feel this is my duty. To grasp, to hold, to run.
Heart, this is my heart, please don't go pitch. With a curse.
This one? It's going to Sean's house in Jersey.
Here we go.
Yeah, your car, right? Your car, right?
Hold up.
My car, let's go.
I think the thing that I add to the group the most is pretty much the confidence in what we do. A spiritual look on everything.
My car, let's go. Come on, Sean. Come on, Sean.
Kanye thing is, I would think, is me being so bubbly about a lot of situations.
I got you. Yo, check it out. Yo, Sean Schilling, the no-hitter she had.
Oh, yeah. All right.
How about we get on the phone, we call Miss Stockman, and I'll apologize for hitting the ball through the window in Jersey.
I would say I'm not that intelligent in music as Nate, Sean, and Mike, because they, you know, went all through high school doing it. I came in, I left at a certain grade, and I feel like if I would have stayed that last year, I would have probably gotten a lot more out of being in performing arts.
I've dreamed of doing this since I was 7 or 8 years old, and you know, for something like this to come true is a blessing to me. Because, I mean, dreams are something that don't always come true for everyone. And having it come true to this magnitude, it makes you forget all about the money. All it is, you know, you're doing something that you enjoy doing, which many people don't get to do. And every night you go on stage, you know, the fans just reward you for what you do.